Hello, welcome to netvn. In this video I show you how to install ChromeOS on an old computer. Here I have a laptop more than 10 years old. To install the operating system you need a USB drive of at least 8 GB in size. To install ChromeOS for your computer you use FydeOS. It is created on the basis of the operating system ChromeOS. So it has all the features of a ChromeOS operating system. For computers there are three options for you. One is for computers using AMD processors. The second is the installer for computers using Intel processors manufactured since 2018. And finally, the selection for Intel computers manufactured between 2010 and 2017. Because my computer is more than 10 years old, so I choose the installer for computers manufactured from NOM 2010 to 2017. So that you don't have to wait long, I have downloaded the installer to your computer. This is a compressed file, so I unzipped it. After extracting, you have a file with the extension img. To create a bootable installer you use software called Blina Etcher. This file is almost 8 GB in size, so you need a USB drive of at least 8 GB in size. It will take about 10 to 15 minutes to complete the bootable installer. Now you plug the USB stick into the target computer and access the BIOS. In the BIOS you set up the computer to boot from the newly created USB drive. You can try this operating system directly on a USB drive without installation. But I want to use it for a long time, so I install FydeOS directly on the hard drive. Just a few simple steps to install this operating system. The data on your hard drive will be erased, so you should back up the data before installing. When the installation is complete, it asks you to turn off the computer and remove the USB drive. Now the computer boots from the hard drive and runs FydeOS for the first time. You can use wired or wireless network. There are two options for you: use an online account or a local account. Here I choose to create a local account for FydeOS. Do not forget this password to use every time you log into the operating system. Next is to set light, dark or auto theme. And this is the result, from an old laptop that can't install modern operating systems like Windows 10, Windows 11. I turned it into a Chrome PC. This is an operating system that is very suitable for old computers, fast web surfing, fast booting. Without an internet connection, though, you hardly know what to do with it. This is a store of apps for you to use. Among these apps are also some Android apps. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.